Is it an accident or an attack? Either way, people in Lehigh Acres warn it's an accident just waiting to happen. Roofing nails, as you see here, are found along popular trails. And now NBC2's Zach Barrett is following the trail of clues right here at 11.
Since I was in middle school, I've been coming out here.
For lifelong Lehigh Acres resident Julie Armfield,
people that I've grown up with in middle school still come out here today.
Riding side-by-sides in ATVs down these trails in the Greenbrier Woods is a rite of passage.
Our kids come out and play. We let our animals come out. It's just fun.
And it attracts a big crowd.
By evening, 9, 10 o'clock, there's 200 to 300 people out here.
When Julie hit the trail this week, she noticed a gnarly surprise.
Way over 1,000 nails. Probably 1,000 at one spot. It was insane.
5 different trails covered in these long, sharp nails.
Every spot we found, they're the same exact nails. Same exact sign. They're brand new roofing nails, brand new.
We walked the woods with Julie to find more nails. And it didn't take long.
Look at that. That's horrible.
We weren't the only ones searching.
He's got a handful of them here and they've already been picked through.
These are just some of the nails that people are still finding on the trails today. They tell me that other people who are looking are filling bags up with these.
I know that people are very upset about it and want to come out here and help as much as they can to get them up.
Julie isn't sure who dropped the nails, but they aren't going to stop those Greenbrier gatherings. They just hope that it doesn't happen anymore so nobody gets hurt.
To me, you're intentionally trying to hurt people.
I'm reporting in Lehigh Acres, Zach Barrett, NBC2.